sure am glad I cut the grass this morning. It's just sometimes you just shouldn't drive.